Here at the National Urban League, we prefer the term financial empowerment to the term financial literacy, because most Americans, they do understand and know about money, and they do have a basic understanding of the financial system. They're not empowered fully to confront the complexities. We like to talk about the goal, and the goal is for people to be financially empowered.